Third sided. We just wait till the excitement goes down. So this door right here is the excitement for them to go out to the world. So we want to control that, especially the little one, that he doesn't understand that relaxation means excited world. But he'll get it. But however, how long it takes for them to lay down and be in a calm, submissive posture, that's what you want before they walk out the door. Tell them commands to lay down or nothing like that. Just let them lay down on their own, because that's how they release excitement. You hear the excitement? Super excited to come out. Make no focus with them, no eye contact, don't mind them, don't acknowledge their excitement. And just relax so they relax. However long it takes. That's good. However long it takes for him to understand that he needs to be total relaxation. Talking, just basically letting them know. even more excited than earlier.